As a landscape professional, your number one defense against weed germination comes in the form of pre-emergent herbicides. Whether going into the spring or fall season, you'll want to have a pre-emergent herbicide in your arsenal to help you control weeds. Pre-emergents inhibit successful seed germination by creating a chemical barrier between the seed and the soil. A few of the pre-emergents that you can commonly find include dithiapyr, prodiamine, and pendimethalin. Spring-applied pre-emergents provide excellent control of summer annual weeds like crabgrass, goosegrass, and foxtail. Many provide protection against several broadleaf weed species as well. Just be sure to check the label for effectiveness against the weeds common to your location. Most pre-emergent herbicides will not have an effect if sprayed after weed establishment, so proper application timing is critical. Ideally, you'll want to apply a spring pre-emergent before soil temperatures warm up to 55 degrees on average over a 3 to 4 day period. If winter annual weeds are an issue in your area, a fall application may be necessary as well. Application timing can vary significantly by geography, so do a little research to determine the easiest way to closely monitor your soil temperature. You can easily test the temperature of your soil with a simple thermometer or look online for a weather data library for your region. Your local university would be a great place to start. If you happen to miss your application window, you can still use products containing dithiapyr which have early post-emergent activity. For example, if soil temperatures are already at 65 degrees average in your area and your crabgrass has not begun tillering, you will still get excellent control by applying these products. It's important not to aerate or cultivate after making your application, as this can interfere with the process by breaking down the barrier. If you're planning to overseed your lawn, do not use a pre-emergent as it will interfere with germination. Dry pre-emergent herbicides are water activated, so you need to irrigate immediately after application. On the other hand, liquid products are diluted in water and applied using a pump sprayer. Therefore, irrigation following application is not necessary. I can't stress enough how important it is to read the product label and follow the manufacturer's directions before you use any herbicide. Each product is a little different, so knowing the proper method for its application and safe use will help you get the best results. If you need help finding the pre-emergent herbicide best suited for your needs, stop into one of our local Ewing branches, and one of our service professionals will be more than happy to help. You could also learn more by visiting us online at ewingirrigation.com.